disrespect.
No, he said
he understands that this is a step up fight, and everyone will be proven one way or another.
Right, that's what he said.
Yeah.
This is a stop fight for him, for the people to reach in the level of the champions.
Okay. And can I get some personal stuff, like lives in Argentina, married, single, kids, that kind of stuff, a little biographical?
Dice que quiere saber algo de ti de Argentina, que
es muy bien. Take the road, the transfer avenue.
Primero, me dedico exclusivamente al deporte.
No, he's not married.
He's not married.
He's a fully in the sport boxing.
Fully into the sport of boxing.
Yeah.
Fully. Married to boxing.
Married to boxing.
That's all about myself.
Yes.
Yes. Girlfriend, kids?
Nothing yet. They say focus in boxing.
No girlfriend. No girlfriend.
Yeah.
No girlfriend. No kids.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Novias. Novias.
What's that?
Girlfriends.
Mad girlfriend.
No, girlfriend. Right. One girlfriend. He got a girlfriend.
One. Two.
Three.
They might be reading the sweetscience.com. Say, yeah. What? One?
One girlfriend.
All right, lives in Argentina.
Hey, are you in Argentina? Say.
Lives in Argentina. And rich fight history in Argentina. Who are the champions from Argentina that he looks up to?
Dice que buenos boxeadores de Argentina, grandes campeones, ¿cuál es que tú admiras en Argentina?
Bueno, lejos a Carlos Monzón.
Mejor, Carlos Monzón.
Saul Monzón. And does he pattern himself fighting style after Monzón?
Dice que si tú te comparas con tu estilo como la de Monzón.
No, son otra época, otro tiempo.
That's another time, another, you know, this is a new style. Dice, you know.
This is a new style.
Yeah.
All right, finally. What are we going to see against Bradley? Does he feel he has to knock Bradley out? He's a hard guy out box.
He want to win the fight. Dice que si tú piensas que va a noquear Bradley, Bradley que puede boxear. Dice que tú vas a ganar la pelea.
You need a KO?
Yo voy a ganar la pelea, claro. Voy a salir a ganar la pelea, como sea.
He said he's going to win anyway.
Going to win anyway.
Yeah.
Does he believe he has a power edge on Bradley?
Dice que tú crees que tiene poder de pedazo de Bradley.
¿De qué?
De pedazo.
¿De edad?
Bradley, ¿cuántos años tiene Bradley?
¿De edad?
Si tú tienes puede parar a Bradley.
Sí, claro que tengo el poder.
Yeah, he said he got the power.
Got the power to stop him.
Yeah.
Nunca le pegaron a él como le pegué yo.
Nobody hit it like gonna hit him. Lo que él ha perdido no tiene pegada y lo han tirado. Yo lo jodí a mis 6 caídas. 6, van 6 veces.
No, y ahora
pero ya que hablaste de Monzón, me disculpa por el respeto del fútbol. Tienes que hacer lo que dice el coach, porque te vi la cinturita y lo vuelvo con Monzón.
Ahí no es hora de hablar de eso. Ahí, está bien.
Okay, and this is trainer?
Manager
in three. How much amateur experience do they have?
¿Cuántas peleas tú hiciste?
50.
50
amateur fights?